was a young boy, my daddy sat me down. He said, son, don't you never go to the dark side of town. I'm talking downtown Memphis. See, that's where the black folk play. I say, yes, sir, daddy. Then I snuck down anyway. She never was taught to read none. No, never taught to write. The only thing my daddy taught was that white should stay with white. But I heard it through the alleys, it floated on the breeze. It burst out through the doorways and it knocked me to my knees. It broke down all my senses. It made me feel so old. And I was lost until I found the music of my soul. The music of my soul. Then one day my daddy died, and we laid him in his grave. And my mama, she cried and cried and cried and prayed that he'd be saved. But all I felt was pity. I thought he never understood. How can people be so bad that made me feel so good? It went right through my body. It grabbed me by my heart. It shot up through my fingertips and it tore me right apart. It broke down all my senses. It made me feel so old. And I was lost until I found the music of my soul. It broke down all my senses. It made me feel so old. And I was lost until I found